you. Tangerine, she's all they claim, with her eyes of night and lips as bright as flame. Tangerine, when she dances by, Senorita stare and Caballero sigh. And I've seen toast to Tangerine raising every bar across the Argentine. Well, she has them all on the run, but her heart belongs to just one. Her heart belongs to Tangerine. Tangerine, she is all they claim, with her eyes of night.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're so very happy to be here, and I'd like to introduce these world-class musicians to you before we start. And to my right, the wonderful Alex. Well, we had a problem with the last name, but he trained me. Alex Nakamovsky at the piano. How about it for Alex? And behind me, the heartbeat of the band, Doug Matthews on the bass. How about it? And our drummer beating his way through life, as it were, Paul Parker. How about it? And my name's Eric Alexander. We hope you enjoy the show. That was not a joke. Everyone laughs when I'm serious, and they don't laugh at my jokes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like now to slow it down and play a beautiful ballad, always, I don't know if it's a fan favorite. It's certainly a favorite of mine. And I'm doing it because it's featured on a CD that I do have available here. It just came out, and I'm playing a different instrument on that CD. If some of you, or all of you, or whatever, are familiar with my body of work, it's all on tenor saxophone, but that's alto saxophone with strings. And I am quite pleased with it. I say that with great humility, but I'm offering that CD for free tonight, and I want you to know that. But the autograph is $20. And it's a package deal. You can't have one without the other. So, if you'd like to partake of that, it will be for sale out there. I think someone's in charge of it. But we're going to continue on with... This song's very special to me. My mentor, best friend, rest in peace, surrogate father, Harold Mayburn. The first song I ever played with... You please applaud for him. Somebody was applauding it. The first song, I walked into a combo practice room with him as teacher in 1987, included this horrifying declaration from him, which was, "Okay, boy, embraceable you." And I said, "I don't know it, Mr. Mayburn." And he said, "Well, you will in a minute, young man." And, whatever, the rest is history. It didn't do very well, but he saw something there, as they say in the business, a gem. I'm not saying I'm a gem, but a gem cannot be polished without friction. So I took some lumps from him and chased him around like a puppy dog, and whatever I am today, I owe to him. So once again, how about applause for Harold Mayburn? Thank you.
Thank you.
tangerine. She's all they claim, with her eyes of night and lips as bright as flame. Tangerine, when she dances by, Senorita stare and Caballero sigh. And I've seen toast to tangerine raised in every bar across the Argentine. Well, she has them all on the run, but her heart belongs to just one. Her heart belongs to tangerine. Tangerine, she is all they claim, with her eyes of night and lips as bright as flame. Tangerine, when she dances by, Senorita stare and Caballero sigh. And I've seen toast to tangerine raising every bar across the Argentine. Well, she has them all on the run, but her heart belongs to just one. Her heart belongs to tangerine. All they claim, with her eyes of night and lips as bright as flame. Tangerine, when she dances by, Senorita stare and Caballero sigh. And I sing toast to tangerine raising every bar across the Argentine. Well, she has them all on the run, but her heart belongs to just one. Her heart belongs to tangerine. Let me tell you that she has them all on the run, but her heart belongs to just one. Her heart belongs to tangerine. Pedra é o fim do caminho, é resto de toco, é pouco sozinho, é caco de vidro, é a vida, é o sol, é a noite, é a morte, é o laço, é o anzol, é peroba do campo, é nó, na madeira, cainga, candê, é tita pereira, é madeira de vento, tombo da ribanceira, é mistério profundo, é o queira, não queira, é o vento ventando, é o fim.
Thank you. Thank you.
to live and to love. Since she's been crossed by men that she's lost, her heart's got a cost of loving. If you can afford the risk of her flight, then play your cards tonight. For either eyes, there's truth amidst the innocent cry. Delicate soul, you ponder your role in love or in fun, but she's the thank you.
Jeff Rupert, original.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, how about it for Alex Nakamovsky at the piano? Alex was a little disappointed in my pronunciation of his name. I said Nimanchovsky, and he said, that's what Jackie McLean said, Eric, and I need to tell you, I don't want you to be offended. That's incorrect. And I said, Alex, please help me. And he said, well, Pretend there's a skier, but only on one ski. Knock 'em off ski. And that's good. That's like Louisville, Kentucky. They say Lou of Vulcan Ducky. Lou of Vulcan Ducky, right? Those are mnemonic devices to pronounce things correctly. S-O-C-K-S, right? S-O-C-K-S. S-O-C-K-S in Espanol, right? Isn't that a beautiful sentiment? And that's bad. I take it back. And on the bass, what a wonderful musician. We want you to welcome Doug. And he doesn't even need a last name. Doug Matthews, ladies and gentlemen. The reason I stammered for a moment is I wanted to think of Dave Matthews, but then I did not want to. So
that's my face name, actually. Doug, not Dave Matthews.
I'm very sorry. Okay? Peter, Paul, and Mary on the I'm losing it now. Paul, come on, Paul, help me out. That's right, Paul Parker, Peter Parker, Spider-Man. That's what I thought, Peter, Paul, and Mary, and Parker Brothers Monopoly. You should know, ladies and gentlemen, this is not easy because I'm trying to think about chord changes, and we've never played together, ever, ever. In fact, have we ever met? And as Lester Young said when a cat came up to him and said, Prez, what a pleasure. When's the last time we hit together? He said, tonight. But that's not the way I feel. But, okay, never mind. I forgot my own name. We're going to continue with, don't know who wrote it. Is that my next time?
Buddy Johnson?
Is it Buddy Johnson? That sounds naughty. Nancy Wilson popularized this with the Adderley Brothers, but we're going to do it slightly differently. This is Save Your Love for Me.
Thank you.
our drummer Paul Parker likes to play very fast. He hasn't displayed that yet, but he's chomping at the bit. We're going to feature him now. What would you like to play very fast, Paul?
What about Love for Sale?
And why do you pick Love for Sale?
Just, I have a wonderful memory about it.
Appetizing young love for sale, Paul.
Back to my roots in Chicago.
That's right. And what of it? How about it for Paul Parker? Here he goes.
Thank you.
How about Paul Parker there on the drums? That was fantastic. And I'm sure you recognized that it was fantastic, but I'd like to hip you to a tiny tip. He's not playing measures. He's playing the song and when he's soloing. Like some drummers say, how many bars is it? So they can count bars when they play a solo, but he was playing the melody. He was following the melody. Weren't you, Paul? If you weren't, you're fired. He was. How about it for Paul? That was great. And at this time, since that was so physically draining and intense, we're going to give our bassist and our drummer a brief moment of repose. And I'd like to play a beautiful song made famous by Barbara Streisand. This is Evergreen, written by Paul Williams.
Thank you.
And now, rhythm section return. Yeah, that's a great song. I made a little mistake on there, but don't hold it against me. Everyone makes mistakes. That's what's great about jazz music. It's not like a relationship when you have to apologize for something you did like 10 years ago every single day. You just move on. And sometimes it sounds okay. Right, Alex? That subway train already left the station. There's no stopping now. We're going to close out with something that is Doug's favorite thing in the world, and that's called a rot gut shuffle blues. He wants to pump it up, and we're going to let him start it off in the key of G. Well, you know what? We were just in the key of G, but we don't care. It's a different sound. Yeah, it's going to be a shuffle blues when we come in, but you got it. One, two. Thank you. appreciate your support, and we want to encourage you to please continue to support this wonderful establishment. Chris and Melody, incredible job. And without places like this, well, then I might as well get a one-way ticket to Timbuktu. And I can do that, and that's cool, too. But we prefer not. So let your friends know, and please spread the word, because this is what we need in this country where this music comes from, right? You know, people like them putting this together. So a round of applause for them. And, of course, a round of applause for us, because we kicked some ass, actually. How about it for the cats? And we hope to see you again very soon. Thank you. God bless.